బెస్ట్ ఎంటర్టైన్మెంట్ కోసం యూట్యూబ్లో రెడ్ ఎఫ్ఎం తెలుగుని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి, అండ్ నోటిఫికేషన్ పొందాలి అంటే పక్కనే గంట ఉంటుంది కొట్టండి.
సో వాస్తవానికి చాలా సందర్భాల్లో అంటే చాలా సింపుల్గా అంటే ఎంత కష్టమైన ఎమోషన్ అయినా కళ్ళతో పలికించేటువంటి అభినయం.
యు ఆర్ కిల్లింగ్ ఇట్.
సో హావ్ యు గాట్ ఎనీ డాగ్ బైట్?
దేర్ ఆర్
Why white is a sentiment for you?
No.
Hi Nidhi.
Hello Surya.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
And in white sari you look like an angel.
Thank you so much.
And of course I'm a huge fan of your films. More than of films, I'm a huge fan of your Instagram posts.
As usual. But I'm not that active nowadays. Don't you think so?
But
before I used to keep posting. But I'm
you.
Starting that again. Have you noticed? I'm trying to be active again.
And especially that multiple changes in the corridor, dress corridor.
Oh, you like all that. There's lots of that coming up.
Waiting for that.
Great.
Basically, of course, all the girls or all the women are a pet lovers. But some people have a little allergy with the kind of pets and their hair and all.
Yeah.
So, how you are connected?
Oh, very connected. You know, I love animals. Like, I remember online, I think maybe 2-3 months back, I saw this news that somebody just beat a dog and that dog died or something like that. And I was crying.
Thrown the dog from the 5th floor.
Yeah, like I was crying. If I hear the same thing about a human being, I won't cry. But because it happened to a dog, you know, I cried. And I have 2 dogs myself. So I really love animals a lot. I feel they are pure souls, much more pure than all of us. Not you and me, but just human beings in general, you know.
I think those pets are your stress busters, I think.
Yeah, they are like, they give you unconditional love. I have 2 dogs of my own, Muzo and Happy. And they are like my 2 sons and I really love them. I used to be very scared of dogs until I got gifted a dog. So I had to get used to it. But yeah, so in the movie also I'm a pet lover.
So have you got any dog bite?
No, I have not. But there are such funny stories of me in my childhood. I remember when I was very small, like maybe 8-9 years old, there was a dog called Sindhu in my building, okay? He is, you know whose dog? Dalai Lama's sister's dog.
Ooh.
Dalai Lama's sister used to live in my building on the top floor. So her dog, Sindhu. And he was a very nice dog. But he chased me around the terrace, you know.
Oh.
So that was very funny now when I think about it. But it was very scary then. So
I was very scared about especially dogs. Why? Because I think when I'm in inter, so there is a huge rain.
Mm-hmm.
So a little puppies.
Mm.
So I used to take that little puppies and a Varsham Rani place lo pedadam.
How sweet. Inta manchodu
abbai. Nenu manchodu and dog together pillalu ethu velipothunnade varukuri dog
bit you. Listen, they don't know. He must be teasing. It's okay. You have to forgive the dog, though. They don't know what they are
doing. There is no option.
He must have thought that you're taking him away from his mother or something like that. He must have thought. But it's okay. That karma, good karma will come back to you.
Hope for the best. So, coming to your personal life. So, why?
Okay.
Why white is a sentiment for you?
No. So, I'll tell you what. Basically, I had to choose what I had to wear for today, and then I thought that for Smart Shankar, when I was promoting, I started my promotions with a white sari. So I saw the sari and I was like, okay, this is a white sari, let me just go with it, you know, it might just work out really well. So I guess, yeah.
So that's the biggest blockbuster hit. So
yeah,
I gained this
up until way. Now. Yeah.
So you understand Telugu, no?
Naku Telugu chala baagundi.
Super. So I'll talk like a Power
Star Pawan Kalyan. Okay, thick undi, leg undi, that one.
Not dialogue. So I used to talk like a Pawan Kalyan.
Seriously?
So you need to respond like you.
Hello, sir.
No, that one. But read me like Surya, just listen that one.
Okay.
So, Vasuvaniki, Chala Sandarbhalo, వేరే ఉంటాయి. నార్త్ నుంచి వచ్చినటువంటి హీరోయిన్స్ ఇక్కడ పర్ఫామ్ చేయడం చాలా కష్టం అనిపిస్తుంది. కానీ నువ్వు చూస్తుంటే చాలా ఈజీ తోటి చాలా సింపుల్గా అంటే ఎంత కష్టమైన ఎమోషన్ అయినా కళ్ళతో పలికించేటువంటి అభినయం.
యు ఆర్ కిల్లింగ్ ఇట్.
Thank you.
You're speaking exactly like Pawan Kalyan, sir. That's amazing.
Thank you.
Wow. He should also know that you have this talent.
Right. So, at a basic, మనలో నచ్చే విషయాలు బయట జనాలకు చాలా ఉంటాయి, కానీ మనలో మనకి నచ్చేవి నచ్చనివి చాలా ఉంటాయి. సో అలా నిధిలో మీకు నచ్చేవి మీకు నచ్చనివి ఏంటి?
That's a very nice question. I think it's the first time somebody's asked me this kind of a question. What I like about myself the most is that I'm a very kind person and I'm not very planned. Like even coming into the industry, like for example, నా పిఆర్ ఏం ప్లాన్ చేయలేదు. ఓకే ఇలాంటి పర్సనాలిటీ పోర్ట్రేట్ చేయాలి, ఓకే ఇంటర్వ్యూస్లో ఇలాగా యాక్టింగ్ చేయాలి, అవుట్ సైడ్ ఇలాగా ఉండాలి, లైక్ ఐ హవ్ నెవర్ ప్లాన్డ్ ఇట్. దిస్ ఇస్ హూ ఐ యామ్, టేక్ ఇట్ ఆర్ లీవ్ ఇట్, యు నో దిస్ ఇస్ వాట్ ఇట్ ఈస్, యు నో. సో ఇట్స్ నెవర్ ప్లాన్, లైక్ ఐ థింక్ ఫ్రమ్ ద హార్ట్ అండ్ ఐ యామ్ వెరీ కైండ్, లైక్ ఐ లైక్ టు హెల్ప్ పీపుల్. ఐ ఆల్వేస్ మేక్ ష్యూర్ దట్ ద పీపుల్ హూ ఆర్ వర్కింగ్ విత్ మీ దే ఆల్సో గ్రో యాజ్ మచ్ యాజ్ ఐ యామ్ గ్రోయింగ్, యు నో, in terms of their financial status and their position and how much they get paid, and all of that is very important. My father's always taught me that you should not think about yourself, you should always think about how many houses like you are kind of supporting. So I always think of those kind of things. So yeah,
so generally the vastavanga alojisthe chaala
mandi see now. Okay, like this only say something nice about me, like talking like this.
So vastavanga alojisthe chaala mandi chudagane okay, ఈ అమ్మాయి కోపం ఎక్కువ, లేదు ఈ అమ్మాయికి యాటిట్యూడ్ ఎక్కువ, లేదంటే ఈ అమ్మాయి టైంకి రాదు, ఇలా ఉంటుంది. బట్ మిమ్మల్ని చూసిన ప్రతిసారి అరే మన పక్కింట్లో ఉండే గీతలా ఉంది, మన ఎదురింట్లో ఉండే స్వాతిలా ఉంది, లేదంటే మన పుస్తకంలో చదివేటువంటి ఒక కథలో ఒక క్యారెక్టర్లో ఉంది, చాలా ఈజీగా కనెక్ట్ అయిపోతాం. సో ఆ ఈజ్ ఎలా వచ్చింది? ఎలాంటి యాక్టింగ్ స్కూల్కి వెళ్ళకుండా?
ఏం యాక్టింగ్ స్కూల్కి, ఐ డిడ్ంట్ గో. వెన్ యు ఆస్క్ మీ లైక్ పవన్ కళ్యాణ్, ఐ యామ్ గెటింగ్ నర్వస్. No, I haven't been to any acting school, but like I said, the set has been my teacher, the directors I've worked with have been my teachers, and it's just now in the last 1.5 years that I've really started understanding things about performance. Before that, yeah, I was doing whatever, but now I'm like enjoying it, you know, not just the dancing bit, but even the acting bit. So there's a lot of change in me as an actor, yeah.
And sadhananga మాకు ఎప్పుడన్నా ఇబ్బందులు అనిపించినా, స్ట్రెస్ అనిపించినా, సినిమా చూస్తే ఆ స్ట్రెస్ అనేది చాలా ఈజీగా పోతుంది.
సో ట్రూ.
కానీ మీకు సినిమా వర్క్, మీరు సినిమాలోనే ఉంటారు, సినిమాలోనే బ్రతుకుతారు, సినిమాలనే చూస్తారు, మళ్ళీ అగైన్ ఆ సినిమా అయిపోయిన తర్వాత ఇంకొక సినిమాలోకి లైఫ్ స్టార్ట్ అయిపోతుంది. బట్ మీకు బోర్ కొడుతుంది, ఏం చేస్తారు అదర్ దాన్ డాన్స్?
నాకు బోర్ కొడితే నేను
ఎవరినన్నా కొడతారా?
No, but when my mood is bad, somebody gets it. No, nan chala things chestunanu, nenu creative things chestunanu, painting. I painted the wall of my toilet one day, simply. One bench was there in my balcony, I painted that. Then my mother said, please stop painting things in the house. She got me a book and she said, you paint in this. Stop painting the house. So I do a lot of things, creative things, but mostly I watch something. Mostly.
Okay. సో లాక్డౌన్ అనేది ప్రతి ఒక్కరి జీవితంలో ఒక ఫేజ్ని చూపించింది, అంటే ఖాళీగా ఉంటే సినిమాలు ఏవి లేకపోతే ఏం చేయాలంటే. సో లాక్డౌన్లో టైంని
కుకింగ్,
అంటే ఎలాంటి కుకింగ్ చేస్తారు? అంటే 2 మినిట్స్ మ్యాగీ కాకుండా?
నో మ్యాగీ వ్యాగీ, ప్రాపర్ కుకింగ్. వెన్ యూ ఈట్, నాట్ జస్ట్ ఫర్ టైం పాస్, బట్ ఈవెన్ ఫర్ యువర్ హెల్త్. When you eat food that you have cooked or somebody from your family has cooked rather than the help or anything or a cook, it's much more healthy for your system. So cooking is very important actually. And I learned how to make 2 dishes in lockdown, that's all I know. But, and I'm talking so much, like I know how to cook, but yeah.
So okay, coming to that 2 dishes, so definitely go first time flop I enter there, second time flop.
No! Actually, I didn't know I can cook. I saw a recipe online, I tried to make it and it was super. Superb. I was like, wow, I can cook, that means. So yeah, I can follow any recipe and make it.
First time?
Mushroom cream. My mushroom cream is very famous.
Bond with mushroom.
And it's healthy. Mine doesn't have mayonnaise and cheese and all of that. I have a trick of making it. It's very healthy.
But
if someone calls me for some cooking show and all, I'll show it.
So maybe next MasterChef season with you only.
Oh, yo, yeah. Yes. Hook, 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 hook